one.
I don't know what I'm going to do.
I don't think you're going to get out. No,
no.
I haven't.
Okay.
Just be careful, that's all.
I'll just hang here. I'm not going to go through. I'll just have to try and ring.
You have to go. You have to go. Get off the phone.
I am.
Have to go.
Okay, the fire's come right up now, mate. It's just up the northern road.
All right, go for it.
Hi, I'm John Galea.
John, can you tell us, are you a fiery?
No, I'm not a fiery. I'm just a resident that lives around the corner.
And you're down here protecting?
Yeah, I just seen the flames, so I thought I'd come down here and just give the fireys a hand. I've got plenty of water on board, so, and I've got other trucks coming just to help out, so see how we go.
Mate, I noticed that you really helped get rid of a lot of the spot fires.
Yeah, well, I try and do my best. I just try and help out as much as I can and keep your fireys busy with the bigger stuff, and I stay out of the way if I can.
Mate, I won't hold you up and let you go.
No worries, thank you, have a good day.
Go for it.
Jack Thompson.
Yeah, Jack, are you concerned about the fires?
Yeah, a fair bit. It's, as you can see, it's starting to come up. Might jump the road again and all beside us over here. Yeah, pretty concerning, right in the centre of it.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to follow it up.